What's up, all you cool snakes in the unit? How y'all doing? I hope you're all keeping well. So, this video is going to be an interesting one. I have no idea what I'm going to put in there, clip-wise. Plans have changed, things have happened. The video I was going to do, half of it's not happening now, so cue the intro and we'll just see what happens afterwards. Going to go and pick up a new tarantula, and when I say new, the first tarantula I've ever owned. I've never actually personally, I've worked with them when I worked at the reptile shop, never actually personally owned a tarantula. So let's go and pick up our Indian ornamental. Species I'm hearing mixed things about. Some say it'd be alright as a first tarantula, some say that's a crazy tarantula with a nasty bite. Not very good for your first tarantula. Like I say, I've got a wee bit of experience with them, but that was long ago, so I treat myself as a complete novice with tarantulas. So we'll go and get that and see how we get on. Hopefully we don't die. So yeah, this is different. Something, I worked with tarantulas when I worked in the shop, but that was about it. Giving them water, the odd feeding, that was it. And that was a very long time ago. So this is all pretty much new to me, I'm going to say, and you're talking probably about 10 years ago since I last dealt with a teeth of a tarantula. So I'm going to do it in this tub just in case. They're so small, so if one gets down it can't just bolt under the couch or disappear. I'm going to do it in this tub so that if they get out, at least they're going to slow their escape down, and I'll either be able to get the lid on or they'll hopefully come to a halt. We'll see. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull the cork bark out of this. If she leaves the cork bark, that's good. If not, I'm just going to gently hover the cork bark over and then shoe it onto that other one. It's something soft, like a paintbrush, which we don't have with us right now, so Kirsten's going to go and get me that. So, I went for this tub. I wanted one of the glass square tubs, but they didn't have any, so they had these round ones, which is pretty cool because it's got this nifty little top on it. You can just open it up, throw your worm in there, and close it up again. So this is what we're going to house it in, just for the time being. From what I gather, because I'm not a tarantula person, I'm a reptile person. And my knowledge is extremely limited on these guys. So if I say anything that's not right, I'm doing something that's not right, I want you guys to chime in and tell me. And tell me how I should be doing things, or if I'm doing things right or wrong, or if there's something I could be doing better. Just chime in and let me know. The only things I'm telling you is things that I've learnt over the past 48 hours maybe. So I'm quite new to all this stuff. So here we go. There's no spider on that bit, so we're all good. Nice one. That was easy. So how cool are those Indian ornamentals? That's awesome. So I picked up three of them, as you've seen. One of them went off to a friend, and two of them are still here. Fortunately, there were supposed to be other plans this weekend. I was going to be picking up new animals and things like that, and that never went ahead. So I've been kind of a bit fluffed with what to do for an episode for you guys. So I figured we'd just do the spiders, because we've actually done a lot of stuff with venoms and everything this weekend, but I'm going to save that for next weekend, hopefully. So the Indian ornamentals, I'm hoping one of them is going to be female, and I'll show you a quick Google picture right now of why. These things are stunning as females. Males are quite boring, of course, with brown and all that
of stuff. But as you can see, the females are beautiful. I think it's about 8-9 inches, I think, is the leg span of them. Big, beautiful spiders. I'm hoping one of the ones we've kept is going to be female. Praying, anyway. But those are some really cool spiders, eh? Quite excited about that. I'm very excited about that. I've already got people talking about, like, sending me slings. Sling is a baby spider. Sending me slings of other spiders. And I really want a cobalt blue. I always want a cobalt blue, but someone talking about sending me up slings of them and stuff. So, yeah, we're going to see some more spiders, hopefully, on this channel over time. These spiders aren't handleable. They are, usually when it comes to spiders, something big and beautiful is not something you want to handle. Usually the little boring ones are the ones that are handleable. Usually, as a general rule, if it's big and beautiful, you don't want to handle it. So these guys are going to be showcases when they're older. Just now they're in these wee tubs. So before we head out, I want you guys to let me know what you thought of that new intro. I'm hoping and praying it's actually come out how I wanted to. I've already edited it and I've started editing this video already, but unfortunately, that intro looks funny while I'm editing it, so I'm hoping now that I've uploaded it, it's sorted itself out, because my editor sometimes does that. Things will look perfect, I'll upload them, and then they look horrible, or they look horrible while I'm editing, I'll get fed up of trying to make them look perfect, and I put them up, and they completely change anyway and look perfect. So I'm hoping this new intro, when it goes up, is going to look the way I want it to, praying it does. So, yeah, if you guys liked that new intro, let me know what you thought of it. It's more towards what I want to do and the way I want to go. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. As always, like, subscribe. We're coming up for 400 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button. Like the video, comment, let me know your feedback, what you guys thought of everything, and I will see you all on the next one.